one most important problem, four marks question. Second chapter, transformation of axis. Second chapter, second bit, fifth problem. Second bit, fifth problem, last problem. When the axes are rotated through an angle pi by 4, find the transformed equation of 3x square plus 10xy plus 3y square is equal to 9. When the axes are rotated through an angle pi by 4, find the transformed equation of 3x square plus 10xy plus 3y square is equal to 9. This is the problem. This is the problem, rotation of axis. Here, rotated at angle pi by 4 radians. Pi by 4 radians means 45 degrees. 45 degrees. When the axes are rotated through an angle, means rotated angle theta is equal to pi by 4 radians. Pi radians is equal to 180 degrees, 180 by 4. 180 by 4. 4 1 the 4 4 the 16, 2 2 0 20, 4 5 the 40, 45 degrees. Means here theta is equal to 45 degrees. Here find the transformed equation of, find the transformed equation means given equation is original equation. Find the transformed equation of 3x square plus 10xy plus 3y square is equal to 9 means here 3x square plus 10xy plus 3y square is equal to 9 is the original equation of the curve. Original equation of the curve means in terms of small x and small y. The original equation of the curve is, original equation means in terms of small x and small y. So here the original equation of the curve is 3 small x square plus 10 small x small y plus 3 small y square is equal to 9. Here find the transformed equation. To find the transformed equation. So here first of all find the small x and small y values and substitute equation number 1 and simplifying. Here this is the problem on the formula rotation of axis. Rotation of axis changes the coordinates by the rotation of axis means here left side small x small y, right side capital X capital Y, capital X capital Y, small x small y, capital X capital Y, cos theta minus sin theta, sin theta cos theta, small x small y, capital X capital Y, cos theta minus sin theta, sin theta cos theta. First of all here find the small x value. For finding the small x value means small y is close. Small y close. Small x is equal to capital X cos theta minus capital Y sin theta. Capital X cos theta minus capital Y sin theta. Small x is equal to capital X cos theta minus capital Y sin theta. Second one is small y. Finding the value small y. Small y value is small x close. Small x close. Small y is equal to capital X sin theta plus capital Y cos theta. Small y value is small x close. Small y is equal to capital X sin theta plus capital Y cos theta. Capital X sin theta plus capital Y cos theta. Here substitute theta value. Small x is equal to capital X cos theta cos 45 degrees minus capital Y sin theta sin 45 degrees. Capital X cos 45 degrees 1 by root 2 minus capital Y sin 45 1 by root 2. Here root 2 LCM capital X minus capital Y. Small y is equal to capital X sin theta sin 45 degrees plus capital Y cos theta cos 45 degrees. Capital X sin 45 1 by root 2 plus capital Y cos 45 1 by root 2. Small y is equal to here LCM root 2 capital X plus capital Y. Capital X plus capital Y. Small x comma small y values substitute in equation number 1. Small x is equal to capital X minus capital Y by root 2. Small y is equal to capital X plus capital Y by root 2. Substitute in equation number 1. Equation number 1 is 3 small x square plus 10 small x small y plus 3 small y square is equal to 9. Is equal to 9. 3 into small x. Small x is equal to capital X minus capital Y by root 2 whole square plus 10 into small x capital X minus capital Y by root 2 into small y capital X plus capital Y by root 2 plus 3 into small y square. Small y is equal to capital X plus capital Y by root 2 whole square is equal to 9. Is equal to 9. Here substitute small x and small y values. Again we simplify. First of all we write down numerator square denominator square. 3 into capital X minus capital Y whole square by root 2 whole square means 2. Square root cancel. Plus 10 into capital X minus capital Y into capital X plus capital Y by root 2 into root 2. Root 2 into root 2. 2 plus 3 into capital X plus capital Y whole square by root 2 whole square means 2 is equal to 9. This is the process. First of all, numerator square and denominator square. Again, taking LCM. Here, taking LCM 2, 3 into x minus y whole square plus 10 into x minus y into x plus y plus 3 into x plus y whole square is equal to 9. Taking 2, right side 3 into x minus y whole square plus 10 into x minus y into x plus y plus 3 into x plus y whole square is equal to 2 9s of 18. 3 into a minus b whole square. A minus b whole square is equal to a square x square plus b square y square minus 2ab. 2 into x into y 2xy. plus 10 into a minus b into a plus b. A minus b into a plus b is equal to a square minus b square. A minus b into a plus b is equal to a square minus b square. A square x square minus b square y square plus 3 into a plus b whole square. A square x square plus b square y square plus 2ab 2xy is equal to 18. 3 into x square 3x square plus 3 into y square 3y square 3 to the 6xy plus 10 into x square 10x square 10 into y square minus 10y square plus 3 into x square 3x square plus 3 into y square 3y square plus 3 to the 6xy is equal to 18. Is equal to 18. First of all, write down x square terms. First of all, write down x square terms. 3x square plus 10x square. 13x square. 13x square plus 3x square. 16x square. Next one, xy. Minus 6xy plus 6xy get cancelled. Minus 6xy plus 6xy get cancelled. Again y terms, y square terms. Plus 6y square plus 3y square plus 3y square. 3y square plus 3y square. 6y square. 6y square minus 10y square. Plus 6 minus 10 minus 4y square. Is equal to 18. Is equal to 18. 2 common. 2 8s up. 2 2s up. Is equal to 18. 2 8s are 16. 2 2s are 4. 2 1s up. 2 9s up. 8x square minus 2y square is equal to 9. This is the transformed equation of the curve. Therefore, the transformed equation of the curve is 8x square minus 2y square is equal to 9. This is the process. Here, given that rotated angle and original equation of the curve. Here find the transformed equation of the curve. Transformed equation of the curve. Original equation means in terms of small x and small y. Here find the small x and small y values and substitute in equation number 1 and simplifying. This is the transformed equation of the curve. This is the process for finding the transformed equation.